Hi, my name is Safin. I'm from Rufford One.
Hi, I'm Candy.
I remember being made and sold on a stick, but now I'm made and sold in a bag. Bet you wonder what I am on about. Well, let me tell you. All I can remember is that dates go back 700 years ago. I have also been told that Goose Bear started off as a trade event selling geese and high quality cheese, but suddenly had a weird but fantastic idea. They made rides and make some extra money. They sold rice and food such as candyfloss. That was when I was born. Then they decided to have Goose Fair every year in early October for 5 days. Goose Fair was normally based in the market square, but now is in the forest recreation ground, as it did not have enough space to put up all the rides. Goose Fair has been cancelled twice due to the bubonic plague and the two world wars. The Goose Fair was there to make money. People from all over the world came to see this. Some rides are for elderly people and others are for the younger people. It is one of the most famous events in Europe. Hope all this information was very useful. Thank you for listening.